I'm doing a test cut today on a ceramic fiber material with several different blades, but this is our T3 blade with the Zetz 24, and so this is our first test cut. Our blade could be a little longer. This is our second test cut with the Zetz 24. This time we're using a T01370 blade. It's a longer blade. It's already heated, as you can see. And again, this is our ceramic fiber material. That seemed to work a lot better.